Day 3, Sorority Rush Week. We've got Helen, Karen, Grace. It's a terrible lineup. Helen, obviously a great score for Helen is sub 7 minutes. So that's going to be what I'm going to shoot for. The problem with that is your 400 meters has to be a really good 400 meter route, meaning it's got to be pretty much like either a there and back or a really nice curve. But unfortunately, our 400 meters, we have to like run around these little curbs, and it's a lot of turns. It's so many turns and so many like hills and ups and downs that I don't think sub 7 minutes is gonna be plausible, especially after it's the third day. Karen, the goal is to go unbroken, but we will see. Grace, start off with some touch and go. Go to singles if you have to. Stick with singles. Hold on for dear life. Always the goal.